Hello, it's Bruce Taylor, and I have redone my room. Well, for the most part. So, when you walk in, here is the white bookcase. Okay, so when you walk in, there's the bookcase and the desk, and this wall. And I have the dresser back over here, the storyboard in front of the mirror, I have the typewriters up there, along with a few odds and ends, file cabinet, the red bookcase. I have a basket and some of the books on there. Some classics. Well, I have some box sets up there. Some of the classics and stuff up there. Journals and literature books, and those are my tarot cards. Some of the fairy books I have. Different series. I'm missing some books. And then down here is Jim Butcher and Ann Bishop. And then on the very bottom are the encyclopedias. And then the boxes of tarot cards. And these are my acrylic paints. Like I said, the basket. That lunchbox has some markers and pens and stuff in it. And then this is what I have my art stuff in. I need to go through and sort through all of that. And those are the books about journals or drawing, painting, and some of the stuff up there, like my folders cans. One down there too. That one has stamps in it. So I need to go through all that stuff right there. All of it I need to go through. And those are journals and a book of shadows and stuff that I need to go through. Some bags I need to
store. These are Dean Koontz and Stephen King.
All Dean Koontz and Stephen King. So tarot cards, Snoopy, I'm gonna put on our front door, my little bags of markers and pens, and that's, yeah. Kind of tell what I'm working on. shopping. And my view. That tree